Hello, Maisy.
Hello,
Is that a present you've got there?
Oh, it's a present. Wow.
Oh. Who's it for? Oh, there's Eddie and Tallulah outside Charley's house. And they've got presents, too. It must be Charley's birthday today. Hello, Charley. Happy birthday, Charley. Oh, hello, Cyril. I wonder what Cyril has given you, Charlie. Oh, it's a flashlight. Thank you, Cyril. Tallulah's present now. Oh, great, a sweater. Thank you, Tallulah. And a boat. What a nice present, Eddie. And you've still got Maisie's present to open, Charley. It's an umbrella. Oh, Charley, maybe you should take the umbrella outside. I think Charley really likes his umbrella, Maisy. Now all you need is some rain. Are there any raindrops, Charley? Oh, it all looks very sunny up there. Never mind, Charley. Oh, look, there is a little cloud in the sky. Maybe it will rain after all. Are you going to stand there until it rains, Charley? I think Maisy has an idea. Oh, still no rain. Oh, what's that, Charlie? Wow, it looks like rain. Hooray! Look, everybody. Look at Charlie with his new umbrella in the rain. Wait a minute. That's not really rain. It's Eddie. Oh, what a good idea, Maisy. Goodbye, everybody. Enjoy your birthday, Charley. Hello, Maisy.
Hiya.
What are you looking for, Maisy?
I have a tickle. No.
Oh, your roller skates. Are you going to go skating today? What fun. Right foot. Left foot. What else do you need, Maisy? Oh, that's right, your helmet. Very important. Are you ready to go now? Oh, careful, Maisy. Off you go, Maisy. That's right. Hold your arms out for balance. Ah, there's Bird. Hello, Bird. Goodbye, Bird. Oh, you're doing swell, Maisy. Hello, Tallulah. Look at Maisy on her roller skates. Can Tallulah have a turn, Maisy? One. Two.
Oh,
don't forget the helmet, Tallulah. That's good. Off you go.
I go.
Oops. Oh, that's great, Tallulah. Hooray! Oh, that's a way to go, Tallulah. You didn't fall down. I think it's your turn again, Maisy. Goodbye. Hello, Maisy.
Hello.
What a beautiful day. Hello, bird.
Hello.
Oh, what's that? Oh, look, it's a feather. It came from Bird. It's very pretty, Maisy. And very light. I wonder what you can do with a feather. Are you pretending to fly, Maisy? Oops, it's flying away again. Can you catch it, Maisy? There's Cyril outside his house. Hello, Cyril. We're chasing a feather, Cyril. Look, there's Charley and Tallulah. Hello, Charley and Tallulah. We're chasing a feather. And Charlie's blowing a dandelion. What fun! Good catch, Maisy. Now, what can you do with a feather? Oh, yes, Tallulah. That looks very nice. Very good, Tallulah. I think Cyril's had an idea. What are you going to do with the feather, Cyril? Some scissors? You're not going to cut the feather up, are you, Cyril? What are you doing, Cyril? What can it be? Oh, it's a feather pen. Very clever, Cyril. What are you drawing, Maisy? It's a bird. But that's beautiful, Maisy. Now, what are you going to do with the feather, Charley? Where are you taking Maisy? Charlie's tickling Maisy's foot. Feathers are very good for tickling, aren't they? Oh, Tallulah, you're ticklish too. It looks like Cyril wants to be tickled too, Charley. Goodbye, everybody. Hello, Maisy. Are you cleaning your house today? Mmm, those cupcakes look good. Good job. Oh, who's that? It's Charley.
Hello, Charley.
Those cupcakes do look good. Oh, wait, Charley. Don't go into the kitchen. Oops, too late. The kitchen floor is wet, Charley. Maisy's just cleaned it. Oh, poor Charley. Are you really hungry? Well, can you wait until the floor is dry? Are you cleaning some more, Maisy? Aha, vacuum cleaning. The floor's still wet, Charley. Oh, why don't you help Maisy with the cleaning while you wait for it to dry? Go, Charley. You can clean the windows. Good job, Charley. Oh, that sofa looks heavy. Maybe Charley can help you move it. The cupcakes are still there, Charley. Can you help Maisy move the sofa, Charley? Oh, look at all the things that were under the sofa. Maybe you can help Maisy put them away, Charley. Is the floor dry yet, Charley? No? Oh, well, you'll just have to go on being patient. Good job, Maisy. How are the windows going, Charley? Ah, there's one little spot left. Oh, where's Maisy going? Oh, there she is. Aha! The spot was on the outside of the window. Clever, Maisy. Oh, the kitchen floor must be dry by now. Yes, hooray! At last you can have a cupcake, Charley. You deserve it for all your hard work. Good job, Charley. Good job, Maisy. Goodbye.
Maisy, 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 Mais